How is factor food? It's very, very tasty and healthy and easy and convenient and delicious. You should get it. Last Whisper Sword, not bad. Not bad at all. Whoa, Last Whisper Sword. I wonder what I'll be playing this game. Alright, fucking stacks on stacks one time. Please. Giga first, Giga forced. Stacks on stacks. LeBlanc. Anime squad. Animation squad. Ah. Nah. Oh. Forced to take this, I guess. Only one option. Manazini. Bro, what? How come my game just... Oh, whatever. I'm just gonna play fucking MF, whatever. Anima squad. What the fuck, man? I just got forced to play this shit for no reason. From my augment. Like, what? Okay, honestly, isn't it just GS as well? Like, it's always GS here, no? Because I don't need Chojin with Manazine. So isn't it just GS? But then I already fucking lost, so like, who cares anymore? But I'll just wait until Wolves probably are Krugs. Like, if I win this round and then makes a difference, that's why I'll slam GS. But ideally, I'll just wait to Wolves. No, not really. I have fucking Manazine and JG. Dude, imagine I had got a different item here, like Death Defiance or some shit. Fucking Triforce, the game was just over. I have this unit on fucking 5. Like, the game was over. The game was fucking over. The game was just over on the spot. But now it's not over. It's over for me now. That's the problem. This guy looks fucking strong. Alistar can cast. Means Triforce and Yasuo is not even a 3 cost unit. Maybe I can win. Full key. Nice. Go. Elvith diff. GS diff. Probably GS diff since I won. Close fight. No Lux here. Cost is good. There's a 7-9 gold on bench. 9 gold on bench. cloud. Here. Hodge. Hodge isn't bad. I'd Hodge my Velveth for now. Just play Hodge Velveth dual carry. Something. I just lost Brawler. Probably just this one or something. What is this? Actually. I don't know what my strongest board is, actually. I'm fucking lost. I mean, it's probably just this. Playing level 6? Bro, come on now. Like, I need to play someone else here, and I would have won. And I could level 6 next turn and keep winning, but now I'm playing level 6 versus level 5. Can't win. No. Lucky. Reading Z's Rush is not balanced, by the way. It's the most broken item in the game on stage 2. Like, what the fuck is this, man? Just look at it. Just look at it, man. Like, what? Who balances shit? No one in this battle balances this fucking item, by the way. Not a single fucking person. And if I leveled to 6, I could have won, and instead I play him this round, and now I just get fucking griefed for no fucking reason. It's all good. I got Anime Squad Crest. Can't complain about that one. Can I just do this Mickey Con? Like, fuck Brawler, man. Who even cares, right? Lost my streak anyways. Mascot, maybe? I mean, it's a 5 anime Jinx. I think it's actually Jinx. Like, they also stagger the cast because this one is Manzane. So it's actually good. Agreed. Dude, if I just fought this guy this turn, he's fucking going Giga 8th, by the way. I would fucking 20-0 him. When instead I fight fucking level 6 on 2-3-1 and get grief, lose my fucking streak for no fucking reason. Now my game is just fucked. Dog shit. Matchmaking. I have 16. It's not even that bad. To be honest. Not even that bad. I think 40 here. MF and shop. MF. Vayne. Vayne-y. I'll just lose to Confirmed. That's not good. Second pick. MF on Carousel with an A item. Talia? I'm too far gone to play Talia at this point. Talia is not playable. I'm starting an Echo. Echo for the Echo. It's also not a bad item, belt. I just roll it down to 4-1 for 1 MF, and I just sit. How how hard is hitting 1MF? Be honest. It can't be that hard, right? It cannot be that hard, right, guys? One. Just one, and I win the game. Manazane, GSJG, Giga Omegabis. This guy's level 730. I'm level 640. That's not very good, I would think. Also, is Velvet doing much less than I anticipated? Kind of shitting the bed every fight. It's okay. Let's take another 5-0. Thanks, Sir Crest. Taxed, I guess. Whoa. It's hard contested. Better to start rolling now, buddy. Wait, what? By who? No one. This guy just hit a Belveth too, by the way. He's still rolling for God knows what. This guy's not playing MF, he's playing Talia. This guy's playing AP. This guy's not playing MF, he's playing Talia. Talia on bench as well. I'm about to get 50 old again. My board is complete dog shit. That was garbage. I'm actually killing a lot of units. Not really. Killed two. This fucking Manazing Jinx is complete. Alright, it's fine. I'm getting my second item here. Scaling up. It's a first. Scaling up. Is Talia viable? Yeah, Talia is good now. What's the best item here to get? I don't even know. Zhonya's. I don't even know what this even does for me. Nothing, probably. These are my MF items already, so what the fuck is this? Like, I guess a GS Belva. JG, the other guy. Maybe. Or something. JG, Zhonya's, Manazane, MF. Alright, so I'm just gonna Urgon on 7 here, probably, or something. And the sword. That's not good. I need another item, please. No item. Alright, we lost the game. Forger, not acceptable. I'm not fucking this shit, man. Probably not roll the 0. Why not roll the 0, right? What about item holder though? I mean, what the fuck is this? Whatever, I'm just gonna find this guy remake again, I guess. Like, what the fuck is this, man? I guess that's fine. Not really. Pretty one. MF augment. We hit here.
Oh my god!
I mean, wait, it's not... Dude, why do I fucking GS this guy for fun? I mean... It's fine, right? Like, it's fine. Zhonya's is good, bro. Come on, it's all good. It's good, man. It's good. Relax. Relax, guys. Relax, okay? Settle down. Also, this positioning looks a bit fucking bad. Okay, what the fuck am I doing? Wait, is it even 5 anime squad here? Or 7 anime squad here?
Maybe not. Danias, it's time.
Boom, 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 boom.
Probably make 30 here. Find these units later. I mean, do I even make 30? Because I'm getting 20 gold anyway, so do I even need the gold? No, I'm probably not supposed to sell this. Like, I'm probably not supposed to sell Echo Pair there. Like, what the fuck am I doing, man? I sell Echo Pair for fun? And now I just... And now I just lose? I sell Echo Pair for fun. And now... Like, Echo... It's, like, isn't Echo 2 fucking insane? Oh, it is, man. It is. Like, it is, bro. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I'm playing a Belveth for fun. This unit didn't do anything. I lost the game. Like, why do we care about Econ so much? I don't... It doesn't even fucking matter, honestly. Hello, MF. Cast anytime now. How many more autos? How many more autos do you need? Sack of shit. Mattazzini? Mattazzini? Boom, 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 boom. A cloak. Oh, just spark. Echo with a spark. Oh, look, why did I sell him, man? Why? Why? Stop being stupid. Stop being stupid. Stop being stupid. Stop that. Stop that. Bad. Bad boy. Don't do that. Don't do that next time. Fun. Bad. Very bad. Would have made Morello? No, I would have just... Put my Sunfire on bench like a genius. Are you serious? Come on. I could have Sunfire Spark Echo too. Game is over. Huh? Fuck it, open cell? I mean, fuck this guy, agreed. Or what? Hello? Anyone? Fuck it, open cell. I don't give a fuck. Why the fuck did I sell my MF then? I could win for MF3. Now we can't anymore. We lost the game. Now we lost the game. Just lost my MF fucking 3, bro. Fuck. It's fine. It's only one MF. It's not even a big deal, right? Also, this Echo's just fucking dying. I think I lost. What's my guy aiming at exactly? Hello? What? I lost to a level 7 player? What's going on here, man? Fine. Big loss. I mean, like it's probably a Belveth dip, but that's okay. Farm some econ. Echo pair. I need that shit. Missed my MF 2 or 3. Rolling my hand because I'm bored. Echo pair, ribbon pair. Zachariah. Jinx pair. Open ribbon pair, Jinx pair. Missed MF3. I have to lock the shop now. That's okay. I mean, or I could just farm Econ with Eva Urgot. Man, like, Echo 2 is a huge upgrade as well. Whatever. Playing this game like a fucking idiot, though. Oh, I got Cho'Gath, which is really fucking bad. Because now my Urgot and my guy is not going to cast. Hello, anytime now. Anytime now, Urgot. I need some econ here, please. I need to buy this fucking MF. Hello, hello. That is... I'm just going to lock. Like, I'm getting 20 gold again soon. Like, there's actually a high chance that I can hit here. But why did I fucking sell it? Sold my own. Jinx pair, Echo pair. Probably pre-planning this guy. Let's just sell Jinx and locking. No, Jinx 2 is actually good. Is there a locket actually here? I'm pretty sure it is, right? Like, my frontline's so ass. Oh, I think it was a sub, Tony Fate. Thank you, thank you. Thank you. I'm pretty sure it's Locket. My frontline's way too dog shit. Oh, maybe it's two MFs, too, and fuck the Urgot, actually. And then Shoujin GS Hodge, the second one. It probably was. Sure. Where did Pox Anya is? Oh god, what? Oh, what is that ult? That is abysmal. Okay. I don't know how I lost this fight. I'm not supposed to lose this. Ever. And how many echoes have even gone? Oh. This spell got fucking 40. What am I even rolling for? Robot pair. Sedge pair. Let's Sedge over this. Hmm. I feel like my MF is not really that strong. Maybe I need GS, but I didn't GS her. That's just fucked. It's fine, I have Zhonya's. Should be fine. Zhonya's Hourglass. How is the Zed just... What? I have Zhonya's, bro! Whatever, it's fine. It's one anyways. What the fuck was that? Yeah, whatever. And that's a little bit unreasonable. But I guess it's okay. Not really. It's not really okay. What the fuck is that? 20,000 pairs. Okay. What am I even rolling for again? Okay, like, is there just fuck the Urgot? No, it's Urgot pair, though. It's Urgot pair, come on. Like, Urgot pair. Is there a 5 anima? Yeah, probably. Oh, fuck. It probably is. But I don't have a true better, like a really good plus one. Like besides Echo. Like, who's my other plus one? Fucking, like, no one? Second Urgot, I guess. Fiddlesticks? I mean, where's my fucking Fiddlesticks? What do you mean, Fiddlesticks? Like, I would play Fiddlesticks. I don't have Fiddlesticks. Urgot? No Urgot. What the fuck? There's just four spats. None of them are fucking useful whatsoever. Is that even reasonable? Like, it's not really reasonable, right? Like, what even is this? Prankster, I guess? Prankster? Is Prankster even good? Okay, fine. 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 It's not fine. I can drop this. This? Missed Echo 2 again. 2 off. Fuck the ribbon. Little sticks. Alright, fuck these guys, agreed. Wait, is it Prankster Fiddle? Or nah? Dude, I would be maybe one off already. These MF ults are fucking reportable. Fucking lost again. Oh, just fucking cast, bro. Fuck. Dude, the fights are so close. What the fuck? It's fine. We're hitting. Like, I'm still 2 lives, right? There's no way 1 life here. Roll the 10. Huh? I mean... Good, I guess. Miss Riven 40. Not even covering the same side. I'm not even sedgewarding the opposite side. I probably should be sedgewarding opposite side of my MF. Play protect against Talia a little bit. Can you pass, please? 100? 80? What the fuck are you ulting at? You literally just fed mana to the entire board without killing anything. Fuck. Godimus? Oh, another chest? Nah, I just got... Oh, wait, I can't make Econ. Fuck. Oh, and I get an item here? Oh, that's... Oh, the game's over now. It's fucking over. I'm hitting Vishar. 50 gold. 50 gold. 2 off. Uncontested. The game's over. I mean, do I even... Morgan is level for second MF. Nah, it's the fucking bitch play. Come on now, Echo Pair as well. Nico here, probably. Chest, please. Oh, and a chest. And this guy's pinging me for no reason. Fuck off. You sack of shit. Heartbreaker. Sunfire. Edge of Night. Titans all fucking suck. What the fuck are these, by the way? I mean, we're hitting here. We're fucking hitting here, bro. Like, we hit here every single fucking time. Impossible. Impossible, as I said. As I said, guys. It's just impossible to miss, no? Like, fuck it. Rainy weather. Fuck it, bro. Like, no. Here's... I should switch sides. What the fuck? That was the worst ult of all time. That's okay. Good try. There's FF. Nice. He FF after giving me the gold. Nice. Thank you, actually. Very nice of you. Very, very nice of this guy. I appreciate that. Thank you very much. Could Sash Skelly's. 40. No next turn for Aegis or something. Can't play Aegis. Never mind. No. I should probably be covering this side. Sorry. It's always opposite side Urgot Sedge. I don't know why I'm same siding like a dumbass. If this was Bunny Mercenary, my god, dude, I would not have MF3 with fucking Bunny Mercenary. What the fuck are you talking about? What the fuck? Full Hodge? My god. Redemption. That's not bad. Faster cast as well. Reforge Riven items, bro. I'm not fucking reforging my Riven. Relax. Okay. What are you even talking about? Is it the third game? Third MFP game of yours? I mean, yeah. It's fine, man. It's just a player diff, no?
True. AP Master. I mean, you could say that AP Master. Like you're not wrong. I am the AP Master. I am the AP Master. You're not wrong. I'm just gonna die this item because it's kind of annoying versus me. Just FF. Nice. Another deserved first. Agreed. Double MF shop on 4-2. After hitting Make It Rain, it's all good.